Hi, my name is Noah Morales, and I'm a product manager at Adobe. The Creative Cloud desktop app, which used to only launch and update your Adobe apps, is now a lot more powerful. Let's take a look. You can see all the Adobe Creative Cloud apps listed here. You can see which ones are installed on your machine and which ones are included in your subscription. To open an app, click Open. To install an app, click Install. To check if an app has an update available, click the Update section. And if you haven't set your apps to automatically update, you can update each one by hand or update them all at once. You can browse your apps by platform, like desktop, mobile, and web, or by category. This makes it easy to discover new apps because we list them all here in one place. Click here to learn more about an app. You can see examples on how to use the app and best practices for things like how to design a logo, remove something from an image, animate a title, and a ton more. If you're someone who needs an older version of an application, click on the ellipses and then other versions. On the left, you'll find quick links to your resources like Adobe Stock, which includes photography, video, 3D models, and more, and your Adobe fonts. In the Your Work section of the app, you'll find your libraries and links to Cloud Docs and other content on the web so you can share, view, and comment on them. All of your libraries are listed here, and you can see which ones have been shared with you and which ones you have view-only access to. You can sort your libraries, create a new library, or follow public libraries. Creating a new library is much easier now. Once you've added elements to your library, such as a color, a logo, a brush, you can organize them by type or create a custom group. Drag and drop elements between groups to reorder them. Double-click on an element to edit it, and you'll see your changes immediately visible in the Libraries panel of your apps because it automatically syncs. To invite your teammates to collaborate, click on the Invite button. Autocomplete makes this process really fast. You can also share a link to that library, rename the library, and delete the library. This Creative Cloud desktop app was designed to make your life much easier. I'd love to hear your feedback and requests so that we can continue to improve it. Thanks for watching.